Hi.
Hi.
What's your good name?
My name is Cynthia.
Barista.
Anastas. Anastas. Wow. Such a nice name. My name is Grace. My YouTube channel's name is Grace CD.
Arnold from. Are you a Rwandan citizen?
Yeah, I'm Rwandan.
Betwande. Patrick. His name is Patrick.
Kenya and Tanzania. Which country do you prefer and why?
Myself is Kenya.
I'll say Kenya.
Penda Kenya.
Wow, it's Kenya.
Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's Kenya.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Grace D, your African diva. I hope you guys are doing amazing. We are doing great here in Kigali, Rwanda, the land of a thousand hills. If you're watching me and you haven't yet subscribed to this channel, what are you waiting for? Please consider subscribing. Also, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and share my videos. Tell me what you think about this video. So on today's episode, I'm back again in the streets of Kigali, you know, in the Umuji wa Kigali, that is Kigali city. And I'm gonna go around asking people which countries do they prefer, which country do they prefer between Kenya, my favorite country in East Africa for those who don't know, and Tanzania, which is also a country in East Africa. And I wanna hear which country people do they prefer between these two countries. These two countries have been having a very, you know, have been having a fight on social media comparing the country. Tanzanians saying Tanzania is better than Kenya, Kenyans saying Kenya is better than Tanzania, it's developed than Tanzania. So on today's episode, we're going to find what Rwandans prefer between Kenya and Tanzania.
So guys, come with me and let's find out what or which country do Rwandans prefer between Kenya and Tanzania. My Kenyans watching this video, tell me what you think. My Tanzanian, tell me what you think. So guys, I'm here with, what's your name?
Senjova Mesha.
Senjova Mesha.
No. Senjova.
Senjova.
Meshak.
Meshak. Yeah. So I'm going to ask him the question of the day. Although I'll ask him in Swahili and I'll translate it to you guys in English. I'm not very good in Swahili, but we're trying. So the question of the day is between Kenya and Tanzania, which country do you prefer? Kati ya Kenya na Tanzania.
Napenda Kenya.
Mbona Kenya?
Yeah.
He says he loves Kenya. Why?
Yeah, well, Kenya is good to you go ahead with it. Wanakuwa na inchi, mwe mzuri sana.
You say Kenya is good?
Yeah, na wa Kenya wana pesa mingi. Kuko bienye vinatoka mwazingine inchi, inafuka pale Kenya. Ndio wanakuwa na makuta mengi sana.
Makuta?
Makuta, hera.
Oh, he's saying Kenya is a rich country because it's in a position to do business with other countries and that makes it a rich country. Mshai, unaweza taka kutembea Kenya?
Napenda
Kenya.
Napenda
kwenda.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he says he would love to visit Kenya. He's also a YouTuber. YouTube channel yako ni?
Jofeme TV.
Jofeme TV.
Yeah, Jofeme TV.
Okay guys, I'll put the
and,
link.
And Jitangaza TV.
Jitangaza TV. You have two?
Yeah, two.
Okay.
Two channel.
I'll put the links on the description, guys. Please go support his channel. Although it's in Kenya, Rwanda, kuna ya Kizungu.
No. Kenya Rwanda only.
Kenya Rwanda only.
Yeah.
Yeah. So guys, just subscribe to give him the subscription. But the subscribe, even though
and
you're not
share understand. And comment.
Share and comment.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Wait, what is your name?
My name is Grace Njeri.
Grace.
Yes.
Njeri.
Yes.
Where are you from?
I'm from Kenya.
Kenya?
Yes.
Yeah. It's good. you are good.
Nice to meet you. Thank you.
Thank you, Anthony.
So guys, we are still in the streets of, you know, Kigali City. So I'm here with Arnold from, are you a Rwandan citizen?
Yeah, I'm
so the question of the day is, I'm asking Rwandan citizens, between Kenya and Tanzania, which country do you prefer and why?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
First of all, I prefer Kenya.
Okay.
currencies.
Oh, money.
Money of Kenya.
It's all about money.
The currency of Kenya.
Yeah
we always working for money.
Yeah,
we live
exactly.
for money.
Yeah.
We do everything with money.
Mm-hmm.
That's why we love the currency.
Mm-hmm.
The currency will be the first.
Okay.
And the Kenyan currency is up.
Mm-hmm.
But for the ambition, I can keep a Uganda.
Tanzania.
Yeah,
Kenya and Tanzania.
Tanzania.
Okay, why Tanzania?
The reason why Tanzania, sometimes I do business from there.
Okay, from Tanzania.
Sometimes I used to make business
Dar es Salaam in Tanzania. Yeah, that's the capital city of Tanzania for those who don't know. Yeah, so is there any other being? Is there any, who is your favorite musician in Tanzania? Oh, Simba. For those who don't know Simba, it's Diamond Platinums. I don't know why he chose the name Simba. Simba is a lion, for those who don't know. I saw a lady who watched Lion King and they didn't know that Simba was, you know, lion. It's
maybe,
just a Swahili word.
Maybe he's the king of the music.
Yeah, maybe. In Kenya, do you have any favorite musician? You don't even know one. Even any celebrity.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, now you know me. I'm a celebrity from Kenya. Gracie. Thank you so much. I
nice
really appreciate it. It's nice to meet you too. Thank you. Hi.
Hello.
I'm here with
your name.
What's your name?
Anastas.
Yeah. Anastas. Wow. Such a nice name. My name is Grace. My YouTube channel's name is Grace D. So on today's question, I'm going around asking Rwandan citizens, between Kenya and Tanzania, which country do you prefer and why?
Myself is Kenya.
Whoa!
Of course.
Yeah.
We have development better than
Tanzania. My Tanzanian people, have you heard that? Anyway, yeah, that's what he prefers. What do you, okay, who is your favorite musician in Kenya? Do you have one?
No,
you
mean
tell me the song and I'll tell
you. No one in Kenya.
Yeah, any musician you know in Kenya or any celebrity? Do you know any celebrity in Kenya?
No.
Okay, now you know me. I'm a celebrity in Kenya, Gracie D. Nice to meet you and thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. Hi guys, so I'm here with this guy. He's going to tell us his name. He's going to speak in Kinyarwanda and my friend behind the camera is going to translate it to us in English. Betwande. His name is Patrick. So Patrick, the question of the day is, between Kenya and Tanzania, which country do you prefer and why?
Hagati ya Kenya na Tanzania ni kihe gihugu wumva ukunda cyangwa uprefera kurusha ikindi utubwire n'impamvu
ubu nkunda cyane muri ni Kenya.
Wow, it's Kenya. Why?
Kenya kubera kuba kera,
because he knows Kenya from long ago
and yatembereye kera uko aba mu gihugu cy'iterambere.
And he knows the way Kenya, sorry, and he knows the way Kenya is developed for a long time ago about education and also hospitality.
And the Kenya and Kenya
Okay, actually in Kenya there is no terrible things like wars, there are always peace.
And Kenya, amafaranga ya.
And also, Kenyan currency is very high. Yeah, also he's saying there is he was saying that in Kenya there is so many different opportunities.
Sorry,
let's just go. Yeah.
There's so many opportunities.
Yeah, he said that in Kenya there is so many different opportunities because of their currency.
Okay.
And actually because in Kenya you kubera amafaranga yaho nakazi.
Frank,
yeah.
Kenya,
Also, Kenya, it's one of the countries in Africa that you can go without, with only passport.
With your ID, with your national ID, with no passport.
Yes.
Wow, thank you so much. You should visit Kenya and, you know, explore.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you, Makase.
Hi. What's your good name? Can you be a bit loud?
Yes, my name is Stephen Paiman.
Stephen?
Paiman.
Paiman.
Yeah.
Wow, such a beautiful name. So I'm Grace. And the question of the day is, between Kenya and Tanzania, which country do you prefer and why?
That's between Kenya and Tanzania.
Yeah.
Kenya.
Why?
Because there is some friend from Kenya, just he was meeting about working, taking work.
Okay. Oh, he lives here?
Yes, he lives here.
Your friend lives here or in Kenya?
Okay, just here. My friend, they come here.
Oh, from Kenya?
From Kenya, just now.
They are in Kenya. To Kenya?
To Kenya.
Okay, and when are you visiting them? When are you going to Kenya to see them?
I'm not planning to go there, but when I get there, something to go there, all the business, about
yeah.
The business, that's how I want to study.
Oh, you want to study in Kenya?
Not studying in Kenya.
Wow, that's amazing. About filmmaking.
Yeah.
Yeah, guys, he's a photographer. If you visit this, you know, the parking next to Umuji wa Kigali City Hall or the cafe zone, you find him there and then he'll give you good photos. Murakoze chan.
Yes, I'm here for you.
Yes. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hi. What's your good name?
My name is Cynthia, aka Miss Cynthia on YouTube channel.
Oh, you have a channel?
Yeah, I have a YouTube channel.
Okay, so guys, make sure to check her out on her YouTube channel. So my name is Grace.
Yes.
Very nice, you know, first of all, meeting a random lady that I can, you know, feature on my videos and ask her. So the question of the day is, between Kenya and Tanzania, which country do you prefer and why?
Between Kenya and Tanzania, I would say Kenya. Because Tanzania, people have been talking about the love and everything,
yeah.
So I'm a little bit afraid of that, but I love Zanzibar, Tanzania,
yeah.
And for Kenyans, I love that they have a lot of YouTubers, and I think it's easier for content creators, so I prefer Kenya more than Tanzania, and I would wish to visit Kenya.
Well, you're right, especially Nairobi is home of content creators,
okay.
But with the witchcraft, you also have witchcraft in Kenya,
but I think it's
almost everywhere.
Yeah.
Maybe, I'm not sure, like, you know, I haven't really looked that much into it. Anyway, thank you.
Yeah.
You're much welcome to Kenya. You can visit anytime.
Thank
Guys,
you.
Make sure to check her out on her YouTube channel.
Makoze
Chan.
Makoze.
Bye. Hi, can you please remind us your good name? This is not the first time you're having him on this channel. Barista Manzi. So Barista Manzi, the question of today is, I'm going to ask you between Kenya and Tanzania, which country do you prefer and why? Be a bit loud. Okay.
Life in Kenya is very difficult.
What do you mean difficult?
According to currency.
Currency.
Yeah.
But between Kenya and Tanzania, you have the highest currency.
Yeah, Kenya has the highest currency.
So you think Kenya life is expensive?
Life is very expensive.
Okay.
Dessert.
Do you have any favorite musician in Tanzania?
Yes.
Huh? Simba or who? How nice. Oh, thank you so much. I was hoping he's gonna choose Kenya or Pat, but anyway, that's fine.
For business
is good, yeah. Exactly. Yeah, but also Tanzania is very beautiful. You should visit and experience.
Thank you.